Let's look at this question. X, Y, Z are natural numbers. Which of the following statements is R true? X, if X is divisible by Y and Y is divisible by Z, then X must be divisible by Z. Let me represent this algebraically. If X is divisible by Y, it means X is equal to some multiple of Y. And we've also been told Y is equal to some multiple of Z. If I can replace y with nz, I will get x is equal to knz, and therefore x will be divisible by z. Therefore, statement 1 is definitely true. This option is eliminated from the running. Let's check statement 2. If x is a factor of y and z, so y is equal to kx and z is equal to nx, then x must be a factor of y plus z. Y plus z will be equal to k plus n into x. Yes, x must be a factor of y plus z. This statement is also definitely true. So this eliminates b from the running. I have to check question 3 now. Okay, if x is a factor of y and z, so y is equal to kx and z is equal to nx, then x must be a factor of y by z. Okay. This is not necessary. Y by Z is equal to K by N, K by N. Now, X does not necessarily have to be a factor of K by N. Let me try this with numbers. If I take X equal to 2 and Y equal to 4 and Z equal to 6. See, X is a factor of Y and Z. But is X a factor of Y by Z is equal to 2 by 3. X is not a factor of 2 by 3. So this statement is not necessarily true. Sometimes it may be true, but not true in all cases. Therefore, option A is eliminated. You're left with option C, which is the final answer of this question.